A first-round doubleheader featured host Garrett taking on Concordia in sectional baseball. And even though Gage Smith walked to load the bases in the first inning, the Cadets got out of that jam, thanks in part to Hunter Valentine, who struck out Cale Bachman for the inning's second out, and got Jacob Milarczyk to pop out to first for the third out. No score after the first. But in the second, Luke Holcomb singles the other way. That'll get Donovan Massing to third. He would later score the game's first run on a balk. In the fourth, the Railroaders led it 3-0 when Smith drives one to right center. That's good enough to score Trey Richards to make it 4-0. And Garrett would add another on a sacrifice fly by Bachman. That gets Graham Kellum home to make it 5-0. The Railroaders win this one by a score of 6-0. They'll play in the semifinals on Saturday against the winner of the next game, which was between Bishop Dwenger and Leo, a rematch of a regular season game which the Lions won. Bottom of the first inning, Sam Pisa lifts a fly ball to center field. Damian Gutekunst makes the catch, but Xavier Aguirre scores on the sack fly to give the Saints a 1-0 lead. Bottom of the third, Pisa delivers another RBI. This time it's a double to the gap, and Xavier Nolan scores all the way from first. Dwenger led 2-0 after three. But in the fourth, Leo would answer. It started with a single by Michael O'Brien, followed by a double by Tyler Papenbrock. That gave the Lions runners in scoring position. They would eventually load the bases, and a pass ball allows O'Brien to come home. He scores the Lions' first run. They trail by just one. Two batters later, Coden Brubaker singles the other way. Donovan Massing scores the tying run, and the throw to the plate gets away and allows Gannon Brown to score the go-ahead run. The Lions lead it 3-2. They go on to win 6-5. Leo will take on Garrett in the sectional semifinals. This is Thad Goff for Summit City Sports. The Lions and the Railroaders will play at 1 p.m. on Saturday.